don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it in for a while, hey. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world.
In 2003, when we started there, it was try. Some of the parents would come and say, oh, I don't know. I don't know how to write and I don't know how to read. And I survived until today. Why my kids need to go to school? But there was no thought about the future. But now, 10 years later, we see the parents coming and asking, almost begging you, can my kid come to this school? I remember the first time they saw the kids doing a presentation in the front. They used to say, oh, my kids are so smart now. They can go into the front and say something. They can come and shake someone's hand. They can ask a question. The hard part is when you have to say no to some families because you cannot take more kids. That we are making a difference.